Hey guys, what's going on? It's the Hood. Welcome back to my channel. I will be going over 10 of the best fish stick combos that you guys need to try right now in Chapter 2, Season 2. If you guys are new, make sure you subscribe, leave a like, turn on post notifications. It would be really helpful for me and it would mean a lot to me. Before we start guys, please know that the first 5 combos are for the base variant of the skin, the 3 after that are for the pirate style and the last 2 are for the World Cup style. I wanted to include a few for the VR style as well, but I wasn't able to find any, that's why there are none in the video. Starting out guys with the first combo, we have the fish stick skin along with the teal colored banner shield and the teal colored cosmic cleavers which came with the Eternal Voyager skin from season 10. If you don't have the shield, you can obviously use the cape instead of it. Also, you can change the color to blue if you think it looks better than teal, but I personally won't recommend you to do that. Overall, this combo will cost you guys 400 V-Bucks, excluding battle passes and the skin. Moving on guys to the next combo, we have the fish stick skin along with the shattered wings and the blue variant of the scratch mark axe from season 7. Overall, it is a really good looking combo. I know the wings don't make a lot of sense for a skin like fish stick, but they look good with it, so it doesn't really matter that much. This combo overall will cost you guys about 1200 V-Bucks, as you'll have to have the dream skin to make the combo work. Moving on to the third combo, we have the fish stick skin along with the adventure pack backbling from the current battle pass and the base variant of the sludge hammer pickaxe from last season. This combo is probably my favorite out of the list. The backbling and the pickaxe perfectly match the color scheme of the skin and overall just look incredible with it. Also, you guys can further improve the combo by using the skull sickle axe if you have it, although it will make the combo a lot more costly. Moving on to the fourth combo guys, we have the fish stick skin along with the ice cube backbling from season 7 and the frozen axe which is free. You just had to complete a few challenges during 14 days of Fortnite to unlock it. If you don't have the frozen axe, you can replace it with any other frozen pickaxe and I'm sure it will work just fine. Overall, I believe the frozen items look really good with the fish stick skin, especially ice cube. It seems like a weird combo, but in game guys it looks really good, so if you haven't already, make sure you try it out. Moving on guys, for the next combo we have the fish stick skin along with the teal colored go bag from season 9 and the abominable axe from season 7. Overall the combo looks really good. I really like the abominable axe with the skin and the backling also works fine. You can remove it if you don't like it that much. I think the combo looks just as good without it. Moving on to our sixth combo, we have the pirate variant of the fish stick skin along with the mutiny backbling from season 8 and the specialist pickaxe from the current battle pass. The mutiny backbling is probably the best backbling for the pirate fish stick skin. It just matches the skin really well and it's related to the theme of the skin as well, so overall it gives a perfect combo for the pirate variant of the skin. Moving on to the next combo, we have the pirate variant of the fish stick skin along with the rust variant of the spiked satchel from season 10 and the basic basher axe from Save the World. If you don't know, you can get the basic basher axe by buying Save the World and playing it for a bit. I personally never thought I would use this backbling for a combo, but it somehow weirdly matches the color scheme of the skin and the basic basher pickaxe is just perfect for a pirate skin. Moving on, guys, to the 8th combo, we have the pirate variant of the fish stick skin alongside the padlock backlink from season 8 and the ripe rivers from season 9. I don't have much to say about this combo. I personally really like the pickaxe for this, but I feel like the backlink is not perfect for the skin. It works though, so yeah, you can use it if you like it, but you can remove it if you don't. It comes down to personal preference. Moving on to the next combo, we have the World Cup variant of the fish stick skin alongside the Galaxy Blue variant of the Star Crest Shift, which was free. You just had to play a bit of Zone Wars to unlock it. And finally, for the pickaxe, we have the Rift Edge from Season 5. Overall, it is a very clean combo. It doesn't really look good in the locker, but trust me guys, in game this looks a lot better. The backlink matches the skin almost perfectly and the pickaxe further complements it. Moving on, guys, to the last combo of the video, we have the World Cup variant of the fish stick skin alongside the neon wings. They just came out, you just had to log in to unlock them. And finally, for the pickaxe, we have the sparkle sky from season 10. Overall, it is a very clean combo. I feel like the neon wings are just perfect for this style of the skin. I didn't have a lot of choice with the pickaxes, not a lot of them go well with the skin, but I think sparkle sky is probably the best choice with the combo. Those are all the combos for the video, guys. Before I end, please know that all the 10 combos were based on my opinion, and I really hope you guys enjoyed them. If you did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe for more rankings and combos. Also, if you wish to support me, my creator code is THEHOOD. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you all in a bit.